Sarak. Welcome to the kingdom. What if I told you that the meek shall inherit the earth? The weak will be delivered and defeat should be the devil's curse. You might laugh it off and say I'm dreaming, that'll never work. They called us the forgotten since the days of cotton peddlers. And God don't even look like us. Why you think he... Yo, Messiah, can you turn me up in the headphones a little bit? All right. This is my apology letter for every cat that I've overshadowed since I got on the scene. It started badder than average and below rappers who thought they was killing shit. The only thing they killed was my hope for a focus MC that could vocally go toe-to-toe with the dopest of D. And it may be the best out of the bunch could try and get social with me, cause it takes a village, right?
It's over! Great show. Now we ready for the guys to hit the stage. They got Tony for rocking with me. Thank you. So we just wrapped up the set. It was really, really dope. Really good vibe. I got a chance to go do like a full range of, you know, what I do, representing God Hop So Lovely. Man, y'all, I'm ready for Dre or J Electronica. I'm ready for Common. Like, we represented proper. So, God Hop in the building all day, every day. Sarak, the Goddess MC, DJ Soul Messiah, representing. We did you well, family. Peace.
Son, thank y'all. Yo, what's good, people? It's your man Fortnite, live and direct, rocking out with my family, Sarak. Soul Messiah, we right here on the Nobody Smiling Tour. J Electronica, I see you. Common, I see you. She just destroyed the stage and it went down. Heavy.
I came from a place that bites and chews and spits and screws. You watch your innocence like your youth was a virgin bride. I put the scribe and prescribe, cause I write scripts that can play out the worst times of your life. And they call my diction cryptic. I'll bury any Tom, Dick, or Harry trying to Luke Perry me, meaning they didn't variables. I'm trying to fixate y'all on me so hip-hop is more bearable. But y'all act like anybody coherent is a freaking rap miracle, bruh. I've been a wordsmith since I first snipped this rap game. One of the last poets, ass Abby O'Doom. Y'all can hashtag it, tweet it, Instagram it for the net frame. I'm on the road less traveled, y'all straddled in the next lane. Trying to figure out how I tick, picking through folds of my left brain. Shout out to all the dudes.